To create our own helper function, go inside the app helpers directory and create a new file which is a PHP file and just name it as like your helper file name. Suppose I'm creating a helper named as burn and then use underscore helper and then dot php. This underscore helper tells the coordinator that this burn file is a helper class or a helper file which is extended from the helper. We will not use extend keyword to extend helper. We will just use underscore helper in the file name. And now start the PHP tag, and here we can create our own function. So I'm creating a function named as test underscore RAN, and I'll return any random number. So I'm returning 156. So the function is by default global because it's not inside any class. That's why it's global by default, or you can say public by default. If you use public keyword, then it will throw an error. Suppose public, it's giving an error because it's outside the class. That's why we don't need to use the public keyword. Okay, now go inside your controller. Now load our newly created helper. So just use Pawan instead of Pawan underscore helper. Now our helper class is loaded in our constructor. Now we can call its function. So let's echo its value, which is test underscore RAN. Now let's save this file and reload the web page. And the output is 156, which is coming from this function. So we can perform any action inside this function, and we can use this function anywhere in our project. So this is the use of the helper classes. So we can write a duplicate code or you can say our common code in this file and access these function inside our application anywhere.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends as well, so I can create more valuable content for you. Follow us on other social media accounts as well. Links are in description of this video.